Welcome back, guys, to some more Sly Cooper, and this is Blood and Deception, and apparently I didn't fix my my lag problem, and I'm sorry, my capture card isn't the best. I'm trying to get a new one, and you might see the new one during my let's play of the second Sly Cooper game, so, you know, because I may decide to take a break in the middle of it, but if not, I'm probably going to get started. I don't think it's that big of a problem. It may lag, but it's not something that's really that big, I would say. I think you guys probably would. I think you guys understand. At least I'm doing the playthrough despite my problems. But anyways, let's continue on to China, shall we?
Travel plans to China have all been.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on the Panda King. Born penniless, he was fascinated by the fireworks rich noblemen set off every New Year's.
So, pretty much, you should feel sorry for him.
Learning the art. But when he tried to offer his fireworks to the noblemen, they couldn't see past his shabby clothes and chased him away. Humiliated, the Panda King took revenge on those who shunned him by using the very tools of his art for crime.
Panda King angry.
The Fiendish Five recruited him as their demolitions expert, and from then on, his explosive touch became feared worldwide. He's rumored to be perfecting some new firework technique high in the unstable Kunlun Mountains of western China.
Aw, we're not going to the cities. Sly Cooper in. Fire in the sky. Only 30 this time around. See right through that decoy apparently. Man, that sucks. I hate getting beaten like that.
Would you look at that? A fireworks show.
Holy shit.
Oh my gosh, that's awful! That poor village just got buried in freezing snow!
The rocket came from that giant statue.
Not gonna help
him? You can bet the Panda King lit the fuse. I've gotta find my way up there and fast before that lunatic squashes another town.
Wow. That happens, unfortunately. Wait, they follow me like that? Send my child and sort of do like a oh fuck. Didn't know what I was doing there. Sorry guys. What? So there's no way to jump again. There's no way to jump against those. So ass damage right now, you can hardly believe. I jumped that one apparently. Bottles, damn it. I think I started lagging ever since I got this fast move. What in the? I hate these. I hate those fuckers. This one seems to be the most difficult so far. Can't even get past the guards. Almost like that dog. That move that I learned didn't really seem to help at all. We're in the snow, we're not in the we're not in Egypt. You fucker! Bullshit, that needs to be fucking fixed, but not like that'll ever happen. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? I think there needs to be an evil cult in this game. There needs to be a cult. And then the ultimate twist, Sly is the cult leader. Thank you.
weather effects, man. What? Got mugged. Oh, fucking crying out loud. Are you fucking serious?
One key.
coming.
By 3 yards that I took out. By like the 1-2 yards that are left alive. Don't kill the guards unless I need to. Sorry guys, phone call. Wrong number. Yeah, that... maybe next time I should turn the ringer off. But the guard hasn't noticed me yet, so that's a good thing. Come on, guard. Ass over 9,000. Too bad there's nobody that can hear you. No. Oh, yeah! 59%! Well, shit. Time to go get the,
press the circle to enter the vault code.
I'm a sucker for coins, too.
Press the circle to enter the vault code.
I
got a real headache figuring this one out. Input 578.
Yeah, I love how you can see Sly's breath. 60% now. Wow. What I get from this?
This just gets better and better. I'd always heard that one of your southern ancestors, Huckleberry Cooper, developed a technique to move while staying invisible. Hold down the circle button to turn invisible, then move around with the left analog stick.
I wish you could just do that to begin with. Bam! Let's go tear that pussy up. Well, guys, I guess that's it for now. Remember to rate, comment, favorite, share, do all those fucking things that people love you doing. And, remember, don't call if you don't have the right number. So this is Blood and Deception. Remember to do all those things I told you to do. Subscribe to the Assorted Gamers. Subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to everything else that I'm a part of. If you want to see more videos, yeah, keep coming back. Later, guys.